1, and Megaman has 7.
Yeah, freeze man now.
Some of the issue last time, hopefully this will fix it. Don't really need a rest jet for this, but it just makes it even more accessible. I got a rest search. Local customer coming up. Get your junk shield ready. Breathing? Easy without the junk shield. Okay, so you need 2 energy cans just to survive the onslaught without a junk shield. freeze crack move? The freeze cracker fires at ice bullets, doesn't it? Yes, and the bullets will split when they hit the wall about. Our wall. Okay, freeze cracker. Welcome home, Megaman. Dr. Light, what do you think of base? His actions don't seem to indicate a threat. I don't think he is our enemy. Don't believe he is our enemy, well. Think, believe, same thing. What's this? Why is he attacking our museum? You must leave now, my man. Let's see what promos we see. Snake Man, Blizzard Man, Plant Man, Flea Man, Feral Man, Heat Man, another one, Plant Man. Either the Dust Man or the Skull Man in the background. It's a disaster. One of the robots are in mission 3 middle of Tank City. Keep going. We could turn these guys on, but let's go up to clap. No, fair enough. Let's see. Good shot. You press my select on the stay select screen. Welcome to the 80s. I don't know what the fuck is going on, Stuart. Unfortunately, I'm not one of my balls since I have a couple of screw boots. We finally have a lot of appreciation if you bring me back here. Anyway, I'll try my hardest. So I'm going to go in. My balls are really fine. So now you want me back. That's a stage exit. Oh well. Get some more screws and get hairball later in Spider-Man stage. You can do this with careful platforming, but I just don't want to be platforming right now. Just me. There we go. Get away from me, you. Barely, but I did it. Yep. Now to use slash claw. Slash claw cuts things apart, doesn't it? Yeah. Yes, but it has a limited range. I don't want to do that, but I didn't want to deal with a lot of stuff. Oops. Could just reverse coil that. Say wrong play. Oops. This used to be so easy. This used to be so easy. Missing. All right, that's it. End of this. Thank you. Alright, guess I have to use Rush Chili again. The platform is just not working this one all these days. One coil launches one coil forward and one back coil backward, right? Yes, but remember to charge the coils to make them jump higher. That's my ball. Thanks. It fits perfectly. Now I can work at full power. Look, a new item just for you. I can now make items using half the number of bolts. Select that item you want. Made. Okay, now we're going to Cloud Man stage. This has around a lot, maybe on one left hand stage. Just throw the visual platform part. Yep, snow's gone, so we're not invisible anymore. Use the jet here. There's the U for Rush. Okay. Now head back to Jugman stage. Thank you. Oops, scrap is RNG. There's the S. Okay, we got a little rush letters, so the S didn't come out. Oh, ghost and goblins being here. Why not? Place up a little bit. Thank you. Just doing that when you're feeding it so easily. Maybe I should give up and rewire it either. No, we are a team. That way we'll be glad to fix you up. Guys, I'm glad that I have a friend like you. I'll be in that easily. I'll get his noise crush. Noise crush generates a powerful star wave, doesn't it? Yes, and you can amplify the wave by absorbing the reflected wave with your body. Nice crash. We're gonna get an episode here. Next time we'll take on Turtleman and get the Proto Shield and other stuff. See you then.